Valley. That's an order.
Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fucking fine, though.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Markus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Markus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
We're not moving.
What are you doing? They're gonna kill us all!
Attack!
Yeah! this is a new setting. My Elgato was messing up, and when I started, I just didn't turn on my mic because it might start acting up again. But that was one interesting little fight scene. I'm not sure how that would have went if we stayed like standing there. Like, they just would have shut us all. Like, what was the point? We had to do something, I guess. 55% complete the Freedom March. And how was he able to hack everybody from far away? That's what I was saying when my Elgato started messing up yesterday. But how was he able to do that? I really want to know what happens right here. I really want to know. Sacrifice charge. Run away, we probably have to escape and whatnot. Sacrifice self. I don't see how my character will come back. He's not like Connor, where the police like keeps reviving him or whatever. Like, they don't have spare parts for him to come back, so I'm not sure how that would have turned out. Or maybe, I don't know, man. Whatever, we did it, whatever. The public opinion of us isn't great right now, but it is what it is.